And remember the first question on the day of judgment, when people will be asked and will be inquired and they will be held accountable for the rights of Allah. The first question about the right of Allah will be about Salah. Salah is so very important that without Salah, a person cannot be a believer.